Hi friends, this is Pranjal Vashisht from MSG91 and today I am going to tell you about how can you upload an audio file and send it via voice SMS from MSG91. This is the voice SMS button which you will click first of all, and if you are having any other audio editing software you can use it, but if not, here is an option to download Wavepad, an audio editing software which is available here free of cost. You can easily download it and install it on your PC. As I have already installed it, I am just minimizing my browser window and I am running this software, and I'll press this red button at the bottom. See, it is asking me for sample rate and channels. I'll just press OK, and this red button or pressing F5 key will start the recording. As I have clicked it, my voice is being recorded. You can see it from here. You can also record your SMS just with help of your microphone. You can save a message of length up to 30 seconds. And whenever you want to stop it, just press escape key or click here. See, my voice SMS is shown, and just close it. And this is the save file option which is present here, or you can press Ctrl S and on over your desktop you can save the file. I am saving the file with the name web. You can save it wherever you want with whatever your name you want, but what is more mentionable here is to keep these attributes at 8000 Hz, 8 bits and mono. See, a long list of attributes are available here, but what attributes you need to keep is the same as 8000 Hz, 8 bits and mono. Just keep it same and press OK. When you'll press OK, see this file of name web is saved here. I'll go back here and add my numbers which I want to add, either by Excel sheets or by pressing number through the keyboard. I'll upload the recorded voice by clicking over here and choosing my file web and pressing open. I'll mention the duration as 30 seconds and will send this voice SMS. See, this procedure is being done and my voice SMS is successfully sent. So keep enjoying sending the voice SMS and using MSG91. Thank you for listening.